Tell me the colour of words, the rainbow phrases splashed across the daily canvas, like when seagulls skate through lilac clouds and desert crabs hone their calligraphy skills across the burnt sienna sand. Tell me the colour of words, the colour of slavery, the canvas bondage stretched across the human frame, the blue of sleepless veins, raw red skin, a black hole mind that once roamed free. The priest wears black, mourners dress the same, candles burn a yellow flame. Observe the colours of drought, the ransacked land, rust red, grey, revolving to white. The aborted seed, bone scraps in the coffins of the parched streams, faded greens of fading leaves. What of thirst? Tell me the colour of thirst. Rainbow lips and tongue, eyes devoured of hues. Tell me the colour of dreams, the faceless gathering a picnic in your own meandering mind, tints of every kind, ripe tomatoes red, blue feathers blue, but what of truth? Tell me the colour of truth, the colour of trust, of love, of pain, of hope, of touch, of fear, of prayer, of wrong or right. Tell me the colour of words, the pigments of life, in the dark and the light.